get better after each set and after each match. So their short-term goal first, get exposure in this tournament.
Yeah, because chemistry is an issue, as even Coach Audrey Mamon has been saying. He believes in the individual skills. He believes in their conditioning, he said. It looks that, like everybody, even the inactive ones, look like they're in condition. But in-game, on court,
right,
it's a completely different scenario. Kare Mao traveled all the way from Hawaii, Korea, and then Thailand. From the Puerto Rico. What a journey. Paramata. Set up on the opposite side. From the night before, what do you expect?
Versatile, he can hit from the front and from the back.
Right.
Both ends. Oh, yeah.